Someone's locked onto us. All controls are overridden.
See anything?
Get off!
Oh no.
What do we do? There must be someone.
Chewie, we're home.
Where are the others? Where's the pilot?
I'm the pilot.
You?
I stole it from a car plot. He stole it from the Irving boys who stole it from Duquesne.
Who stole it from me? Well, you tell them that Han Solo just stole back the Millennium Falcon for good.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo. This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Don't tell me a Rathar has gotten loose.
You're not hauling Rathars.
Oh, great. It's the Guavian Death Gang. Must have tracked us from Nantoon.
Get below and stay there until I say so. Don't even think about taking the Falcon.
What about BB-8?
Stays with me until I get rid of the gang. I can have him back and be on your way.
Han Solo, you're a dead man.
Bala Teague, what's the problem?
The problem is we loaned you 50,000 for this job.
You think hunting Rathgars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants their investment back too.
I never made a deal with Kanja Club.
Tell that to Kanja Club.
That
BB unit, First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
Wait. If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can track both gangs. Oh no.
Oh no what?
Wrong fuses.
Be playing as Han Solo again. What's his move? Right, what are we building here, she? Can I shoot him? What the hell? What the hell was that? Stairs, no matter what it was stairs. Yeah, I thought I saw something down up there. What the hell is this? Payday. I don't mind. But damn.
Hang on. Let me check. Make sure there isn't anything dangerous in her.
Keep sticking them.
They got us pinned down. We're not getting out of here without help. Hope your friends are still alive, BB-8.
It sounds like they're fighting up there.
They have BB-8. We've got to help. Natalie, be careful. It's poisonous. It might also be flammable. And possibly corrosive. It'll definitely smell bad.
It's okay. I've got the respirator. Although no real protection against those other things.
So watch out for this green gas. I think he's the only character that can do it for now. Until you get one of these.
Thanks, and well done on not exploding or melting.
Yeah, you're welcome. So that is for R2, no, C3PO. There you are, girl. Mechanics in this game.
Where's that going?
I don't care how it happened, I'm just happy it did. Unless you want to be an appetizer for a wrath star, then I suggest you move.
It said something. Ah, there we go. Of course, it's got explosives.
Guess we won't have to feed the Raftars today.
Yeah, that part was extremely loud. I'm not even sure if anyone heard me. I could hardly hear over that. But anyway. Right, Mr. Solo. Too easy for red. Too easy. It's funny how when you put Indiana Jones, you got him, and he's got his whip, and any one of these, he's got the same sort of same things, you know, same techniques that he can use. It's kind of funny that his characters remain the same in, you know, in different universe. Right, Mr. BB-8. In you go. If you haven't seen the movie, obviously go and see it. Yeah, it's very good. I think I saw it like 3 times. So yeah, that good. Just to get, you know, just sort of like miss a few things if you don't see it the first couple of times, you know. Plus, you know, big fan. Okay, I see what we've got to do now. Just clearing away, you know, as you do. Right. Now we can use Chewie.
I have to take at least some of the blame for that.
Heh heh.
ship now?
Yeah, through there.
Oh no, we've done this already.
Bigger weapon.
Whoa!
I really wish you hadn't been hauling Rathgar.
Yeah, well, we've all learned a lesson.
Alright. Let's get us true Avenger status, shall we?
Explosives.
Where's the explosives there? All right.
What do you think? One of the delivery control panels is up there.
Right. Okay, she can do the climbing. Third one. Nice little puzzles in this game, so yeah, I'm much improved. Well, this one's been a repeat, but you know, it's kind of fresh, it's nice to do. I see a mini kit there, so that's for us when we can actually get. When we can actually get anyone like him up here. Where's that cargo at?
Oh yeah, we need more stuff like that.
Oh, he's a bit upset.
Light him up, left to right.
You gotta do what, sorry? I just heard what you said about the other day. Made it look a little bit more difficult than you know, say a child would. Get in there, baby.
That lift for you.
Last one, guys. Finish it, we're done with this one.
Oh.
soft, fleshy parts.
Look at all those stats. Oh, that's right, too. Alright, I saw that medikit there, but we'll just focus on our mission for now.
You, close the door behind us. You take care of Chewie.
Watch the thrust. We're going out of here at light speed.
From inside the hangar, is that even possible?
Hang on back there.
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
The droid will soon be delivered to the Resistance, leading them to the last Jedi. If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
Supreme Leader, I take full responsibility.
General! Our strategy must now change.
The weapon, it is ready. I believe the time has come to use it. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic. Without their friends to protect them, the Resistance will be vulnerable, and we will stop them before they reach Skywalker.
Go. Oversee preparations. There's been an awakening. Have you felt it?
Yes.
There's something more. The droid we seek is aboard the Millennium Falcon. In the hands of your father, Han Solo.
He means nothing to me.
We shall see. We shall see.
Well, that is the Eravana of LEGO Star Wars. Nice. True Avenger on everything. True Avenger? True Jedi, sorry. Still got Avengers on my head right there. Red bricks have been easier to collect than I thought, actually. I doubt I've been able to get the red bricks during a first action gameplay. It's always been a free play, but maybe there's more to collect than that. Nice. Han Solo. It's always good to actually take a look at these, just so when you're in free play, you know where the players are. We shall be doing that later, I guess. Alright guys, that is the end of part 5. I shall see you in part 6. Should be coming up very shortly, if you wait around. Alright guys, thank you very much. Like and subscribe, like I said. There'll be plenty of this more to come. See you guys. Bye bye.